I'm Philippe Albeau, the Chief Executive Officer of the International Osteoporosis Foundation. So far, the International Osteoporosis Foundation is the largest organization focused on osteoporosis and fragility fractures. IOF is gathering 268 societies in 102 countries, and thanks to the collaboration with our friends working hard locally, we have the capabilities to implement operations aiming to improve the care of the patient. Among all the tools that we have to fight against osteoporosis, the fracture liaison services have demonstrated their efficacy to improve the quality of life of the patient, to decrease the mortality, to decrease the risk of subsequent fracture, and last but not least, to have a financial positive impact for the society. In 2012, the IOF launched a huge initiative called Capture the Fracture, aiming to push the implementation of the fracture liaison services in the world. Thanks to a recent collaboration with the Oxford University, supported by Amgen and UCB, we have now the capability to write a new chapter in this initiative. This initiative aims more precisely to drive policy changes, to implement national coalitions, to set up local mentorships, to develop educational resources, and to launch a digital tool. These digital tools aim to support and to monitor the fracture liaison services. Thanks to this tool, the fracture liaison services will be able to monitor and then to improve the key performance indicators aiming to improve their effectiveness. But more importantly, they will be able to improve the patient outcomes. This digital tool will be available and launched in a very close future.